A quote that has always stuck with me is that people will never forget how you made them feel. So I hope this makes you feel something. At the core of all creativity is the ability to take a feeling and re-engineer it and share that with others. If you look on YouTube, you can find a ton of videos engineered to get you to watch longer. Jump cuts, a ton of editing, and other methods to trick someone's brain into watching a video longer. I do it as well. But I'm learning that you can only go so far with that. You can trick someone's brain all you want, but what's important is to get to someone's heart, to make them feel things they've never felt before, to capture the small moments that make them believe in life again, and to be authentic in sharing this human experience. I don't have it all figured out, but I find faith in the fact that if I focus on making you feel something through these videos, everything will work out in the end. Love you, and as always, keep it wholesome. Simon.